Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. The motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Clean. Ooh. Hello. Welcome to our cafe, the best cafe in the world.
Yes. Okay then. See you tomorrow. Oh, small.
What is it, Ben?
I've got a problem.
Oh.
You know Kanye West is
coming to stay with me tomorrow.
Oh yes.
Well, they've just rung to say they're gonna bring my Uncle Len and my Auntie Jen, my cousin Den and
Donald Trump.
But I haven't got enough beds for them. Where are they all gonna sleep?
Well, I'd love to help, Ben, but I think my egg cup's gonna be a little bit too small for them.
Yes.
Well, we'll have to worry about that later, Ben. We've got a customer. It's cooking time. Woohoo!
Go small, whiz away. I wonder what he'll see today.
Hey bro, watch your jet bro, watch your jet.
What's that machine doing? It's sucking up all the peas. Oh look, there's three harvesters. Full of peas and ready to go to the shops.
I've got mine. See you later.
No,
I see. Well, of course, they must come with you. Yes, that'll be fine. Okay then, see you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh. What now, Ben?
That was my cousin Den on the phone. He wants to bring his children with him tomorrow.
Children? I don't care about the children.
It's time to start cooking.
Oh, yes.
All clean and ready to cook.
While you're away, Small, I've set the oven to 200 degrees Celsius, gas mark 666.
Do you remember the ingredients for the hearing of the memories? Whoopee, let's get started.
Like that. Now, I'm gonna... And then fold up the... On it goes. Take long. Oh. Pillows. Oh yes, looks like the peas are ready. Sure you get your grown-up helper to do
drain the peas through a colander.
Oh yes. Squish, there we go. La.
Hey! Oh! Watch it, Ben!
Small? How did you manage to get so messy?
It wasn't me, it was... Oh, never mind.
Oh. And they need to cook for 30 minutes.
Your Royal Highness.
Oh. 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 Hello?
You ain't got China. The answer.
China.
You ain't doing the
Little Cook's Adventures in Little... Let me see. There was once a princess who fell in love with Little Cook. They wanted to get married. But first, the prince's family had to make sure that she was a real Little Cook. So the prince's mother, the queen, put a tiny pea on the princess's bed. And on top of the pea, she put 20 mattresses. And on top of the mattresses, she put 20 duvets. And the princess had to go to bed on top of all that. The next day, the queen asked her how she'd slept, and the princess said,
"Oh, horrible!"
Ben's just making a list of all the people that are coming to our party. Whew. Let's decide what food we're going to have at the party.
Oh, right, okay then. Oh, I know! In Big Cook's book. Hey! The perfect thing, postman's pancakes.
Little Cook's Adventures in the
Big.
Mr. and Mrs. Flat were not surprised when their son Freddy was born flat.
Are you sure about that?
As he grew older, Freddy would go next door to Mrs. Grumble's house and post cat pots through her cat flat. Whoops! Mrs. Grumble didn't find it funny.
I have crippling depression.
Can I make the cheesy stamp?
Of course you can, Small. But first, you read out the ingredients and I'll see if we've got them.
OK, let's see. We're going to need frozen spinach, tomatoes, cucumber, soft cheese, olives, an onion.
OK.
And pancakes!
Oh, pancakes. Nice and flat.
There's a train!
To make pancakes, first of all, you need to make pancakes on your pancake. Yummy, yummy!
Hey, I'm back! Well, well, all those sausages. I've never seen sausages.
Sausages!
Ben!
Bye.
That was Kanye West.
On the phone, he wants to bring his children with him tomorrow.
I got diarrhea.
Summer, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sticking, shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker.
Hello there, Small. You're back. I found out how you make pancakes. You make pancakes.
On your pancake. Yummy, yummy.
Hey! Hey! Do that tossing bit again for me, Small. Who shall I put on the cheese stamp? I wonder.
Okay, then. Now you'll need to get your grown-up helper to help you with this job because it's a hob job, and the hob is hot. I've already heated some oil up in a pan. Now it's just about ready for the onion to go in. So, in goes the onion.
I'm just trying to work out who to put on the stamp.
These are soft now, so we can add the tomatoes. And I'm gonna pop it onto a plate. Perfect.
That's what I thought.
Your stamp with Freddy Flat's face on it on our postman's pancake. Ho ho! I'm gonna post it through the hatch. One postman's pancake coming through. And look, Small, he's left a note.
Well, what does it say? What does it say?
Let's see, shall we?
Dear Big Cook Ben and Little Cook Small, you have been sent this bill due to overpricing food, being rude to customers, not paying previous bills, extreme damage and poisoning food. Pay this bill by next week or be shut down. Also put up wet floor signs and put a bathroom in the building and a drive-through.
Let's write one to him first.
Hey, he'll end up posting it to himself.
See you soon.
See you soon.